Now the NASA rover streaked through the orange Martian sky, landed on the planet, accomplishing the riskiest step yet in an epic quest to search for traces of life on the red planet. Let's take a look at this detailed report.
Navigation has confirmed that the parachute has deployed and we are seeing significant deceleration. Skycam maneuver has started, about 20 meters off the surface. Touchdown confirmed. Yes. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars.
There's a new robot on the surface of Mars. NASA has successfully landed its Mars rover Perseverance on the Martian surface. Within minutes of landing, the rover sent back its first images to Earth. And it was an Indian-American who spearheaded one of NASA's most ambitious missions to find signs of life on the red planet.
Yes.
The navigation has confirmed that the parachute has deployed and we are seeing significant deceleration.
Flight controller Swati Mohan headed the attitude control and landing system of the NASA rover.
Entry, descent, and landing is often referred to as the 7 minutes of terror because it takes about 7 minutes to get from the top of the atmosphere of Mars to the ground safely. There are many things that have to go right to get Perseverance onto the ground safely.
As the world watched Perseverance make a dramatic and difficult landing on Mars, Swati, adorning a bindi, communicated and coordinated with the other teams of the Milestone project.
Skycam maneuver has started, about 20 meters off the surface. Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars.
It took a nail-biting 11 and a half minutes for the signal confirming the landing to reach Earth.
Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely.
And as Swati made the announcement, her colleagues at NASA erupted with joy, fist bumping and clapping at the historic feat.
Now the amazing science starts, you know, and I'm so looking forward to the science that's coming come there. Every yard on the surface of Mars is a yard of Mars sample return.
The six-wheel vehicle will now spend at least the next 2 years drilling into local rocks and looking for evidence of past life.
There is something special about the first few days because we have just landed a representative of the planet Earth on a place on Mars that no one has ever been to. No one has ever seen it. And I believe that that magical sense that we bring is a lot of the reason that JPL exists and NASA exists. And I and everyone at the lab is very proud to be part of that.
U.S. President Joe Biden tweeted his congratulations over the landing and said nothing was impossible for America. Perseverance, the biggest and most advanced rover ever sent by NASA, has become now the ninth spacecraft since the 1970s to successfully land on Mars. Now that Perseverance rover has landed on Mars, the big question now is, does life exist on the red planet? Bureau Report, India Today.
NASA's Perseverance rover mission is not just any other rover mission. It's indeed a much more sophisticated one, a sophisticated mobile laboratory sent to Mars by NASA. Let's take a look on how this really works and what it really looks like. Here's the MarsCom Z, a panoramic and stereoscopic imagery that it offers. And then you have the SuperCam, which can identify the composition of rocks and soils. And then you have the Sherlock, designed to detect organic molecules as it explores Mars. Here we have the Pixel X-ray to detect very small changes in the rocks. And then you have the RIMFAX that can detect water or ice 10 meters beneath the surface. And then you have, of course, the MEDA that can measure temperature, pressure, humidity, wind, speed, and whatnot. And then you have the MOXIE, which will test the CO2 oxygen conversion for human mission. This is indeed a sophisticated mission carried out by NASA for further exploration of Mars for the next decade or so.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.